Hello everybody, I'd like to welcome you all here today. My name is Afife. We came from Crimean Engineering and Pedagogical University from Crimea. Our presentation, not about standards, but we want to show you implementation of modern technologies in education. I would like to talk for you about design of mobile augmented reality applications for early literacy. And first of all, I want to start by telling you about augmented reality. Augmented reality in an interactive experience of real world environment where the objects that reside in a real world enhanced by computer generated perceptual information, sometimes across multiple sensory modalities, including visual, auditory, haptic, some data sensory and olfactory. Augmented reality can be constructive when adding the natural environment, or destructive. It means the masking of the natural environment. Augmented reality has been explored for many applications, from gaming and entertainment to medicine, of education and business. Example application areas described below include architecture, archaeology, commerce of education. Our program Tulsimlar Reflect can be used augmented reality in education. And we present a concept development of augmented reality application in which we created environment for practice reading and writing for children. Augmented reality application to Tulsimlar Reflect can be used in teaching children in preschool institutions or homeschooling when the children should be learning languages with their parents. Because our application would be interesting also and for interested for adults, it can be used in entertainment. And now I would like to tell you about tools for developing augmented reality applications. There are many technologies for developing augmented reality application, and all of them we choose the most popular and compare it. One of the most common environments for visualizing and interacting of the three-dimensional graphics as development environment is Unity. Unity is a tool for developing two and three-dimensional applications and games. On the slide you should see the table which show compare of the most popular augmented reality tools. We compare all of these tools and choose the most
appropriate for us.
Yes, appropriate for us. Because of the accessibility, availability of the necessary functionality, and the possibility of connecting additional sets of development tools, and the availability of additional services in the Unity, for example, Vuforia, SDK were selected for development of the personal repair application. And in developing our application, we used the Unity, Vuforia, and Git. To create augmented reality developers, use systems such as Vuforia. Vuforia is a platform that allows an application installed on a mobile device with a camera to see the recognize various objects, images, text, and markers located on them. Object recognition is used for so-called revitalization of them in the form of the models on the device screen. For example, with the help of this platform, it's possible to revive some machines. Vuforia has several recognition methods for visual information. For example, markers or image targets. These are real flat images that apply to any favorite table flat surface. Markers can be a present of QR code or matrix codes. The markers do not require special black and white areas in order for it to be tracked in the Vuforia engine. It is convenient to use market anywhere, but in the near future, they will most likely to use for prompts. Also, Vuforia use the multi-targets, analogs of ordinary markers, but with the used more than one market, it detect one of the real objects, for example, on a cube. Also, Vuforia use the cylinder targets. Real flat images applied to cylindrical surface. They allow you to track markers in the form of twisted cones and cylinders. Also, for a recognition of visual text, is the recognition of images of a predetermined format that can be recognized by application. And Vuforia recognized physical objects in 3D object scanner, recognized 3D objects, and markets of them supplied geometric collection primitive. In our application, we choose the image targets, markers for recognition. On the slides, you can see them. Also, we used cubes markers. In the Telsimilar repair application, targets we created for downloading into the database, the design of which took into account of the site of Vuforia. Sample of targets. You see on the previous slide. And you can add Vuforia targets to our scene in Unity by selecting the corresponding game object in the game object menu. As a target game object will be added to the scene hierarchy and appear on the scene. Each target object can be configured in Spectre. The configuration window indicates the database and the name of the target to be used. On the slide, you can see the importing of model to the scene in Unity. And how does it work? When user scan a card with a camera on the smartphone, a three-dimensional image of the object on the card should appear, and which can be rotated and on the different direction in real time. We use two algorithms for recognition: letter recognition algorithm and word recognition algorithms. This algorithm processes the image from the camera and recognizes the word composed with the help of appropriate cards. The left functions in this algorithm is necessary to determine the first element, that is first letter of the word. If this is other cards to the left of the card, then this element is the first. Therefore, it will be first element written into the variable that defines the word. Then the write function is execute defining the next element. If during the execution of write function is it turned out the another card is on the right, a new element is added to the variable, thereby formatting a word. And if there is no other element in to the right, when this element, then this element is the last one. It starts to the search function. The search function searches a local database of words, comparing the result word with those already in the program. And if the constructed word is found in local databases, three-dimensional models that correspond to the received word will be displayed on the user's screen. Our application in real time translates the words which we recognize with a camera or on mobile device. Also, our application are multilingual. We add in application three languages. And for users who have not cards, we design a special mode and we named it view mode. The application development process is shown in video tutorials and published on YouTube. The videos describe step by step to development process from creating a project to compiling. The course is designed for students or novice developers who want to use the technology of augmented reality. The development of the project similar Ablyaev was used as a demonstration example in the video. The screenshots of our YouTube playlist you can see on the slides. The augmented reality project similar Ablyaev developed by us is given the opportunity to study English and Crimean Tatars alphabets and learn how to compose words in the appropriate languages. In this case, the process of learning is accompanied by three-dimensional visualization. In addition, the experience gained for the development of the Tilson light flare application offers a new look at the development of mobile learning applications. In this future, we plan to introduce target numbers of three-dimensional objects for letters and words. To get the application, you can go to our websites and download from your devices and install it. And for get the cards, also you can go to the websites and download from website.
Apple Store.
We publish our application to the Apple Market and Google Play. And if you have questions, please. You can show the examples of our cards in my hands.
Thank you.
My question may be off topic of Unity, but I'd like to ask them. Yesterday in this call, it was short discussion about augmented reality, but now I don't understand what is it. What is augmented reality?
When we use the augmented reality, we implement the real world by virtual objects.
For example.
We want to show by the screen, but we have a real object.
We can see this
one. Yes.
I see the work of some camera in smartphones. They camera prepared to take a snap. They show frames around faces, and we can write the names of this person included in this frame. Is it a kind of augmented reality?
Yes.
Ah, very white.
Yes.
Yes.
Maybe machine vision.
If we show the name on the real time, this is augmented reality.
Else question? Thank you. This was last report, and we ended